That's a great hit sound of KLIF Dallas, the Johnny Dark Show with you for Tuesday. Lou Johnson, there's always something there to remind me. Yes, sirree, it's 19 past 9 in the morning on a Tuesday morning, September 1, 1964. So very nice of you to drop by the Johnny Dark Show today. KLIF temperature in Dallas, 85 degrees. Our congratulations to Judy Scarborough, 4263 Larson Lane in Fort Worth, last hour's winner of a Beatle ticket on the Charlie and Harrigan Show. Stick around for this hour and your chance to win on the Johnny Dark Show. Going to be clear to partly cloudy and warm this afternoon through Wednesday. High temperature both afternoons, upper 90s. Low temperature tonight, mid-70s. Winds are going to be southerly 10 to 15 miles per hour.
Here's news of a quick, easy way to remove ugly stains from your teeth. Bright, brighter teeth and a brilliant smile. Use the startling new dental discovery that gives a brush off the teeth stains almost as fast as you can say, plus white.
This reminder now, if you have a question you'd like answered by the Beatles, send it to Beatle Question, KLIF Dallas. Your questions will be forwarded to Klif reporters traveling with the Beatles, and in turn, as many as possible will be answered on Klif in exclusive Beatle interviews like this one with Ringo.
Do you have any heroes here in America of American drummers such as Gene Krupa or perhaps any of the...
Garnett, we'll sing in the sunshine. Say, if you missed getting a ticket to the Beatles Dallas performance, here's big news from Klif. Now you can win a ticket to the really big show. Send a postcard with your name, address, and telephone number to Beatle Ticket KLIF Dallas. Then listen for your name to be announced on KLIF. You have 119 seconds from the time your name is announced to call Klif and win a ticket to the Beatles show. Another fun feature on KLIF, your Beatlemania station in Big D.
Tearing your hair with a dandruff problem? P-S-O-R-E-X, Sorex, the medicated shampoo.
Good morning from Johnny Dark at Big Klif in Dallas. This is the Mighty 1190 KLIF Dallas, the star of the nation's great stations.
On the half hour, KLIF News tells you more, says it better.
Better Dallas Service of Household Finance Corporation borrow confidently from HFC. Justice Department says it has closed its books on the Billy Saul Estes Ralph Yarborough case. Yarborough's Democratic primary opponent, Gordon McClendon, says it's time for Governor John Connally to release results of Texas Department of Public Safety investigation into alleged $50,000 cash transfer. Heavy rains from dying tropical storm Cleo caused 3 deaths. The temperature, 85 degrees.
Now, this is the story of William Payer. See Household Finance.
HFC has 12 offices in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. See your phone book for the address of the one nearest you. Here's Johnny Rivers, Maybelline. From city to city as the Beatles crisscross the continental United States, KLIF reporters are never more than a few feet away. So if you want all the Beatle facts, leave your dial on Big Klif.
Everybody likes Big Klif and old Big D. 1190.
85 degrees in Dallas, 25 before 10. KLIF time in Big D.
Inspired by integrity, Ed C. Smith and Brother Funeral Home has served the families of Dallas with dignity and reverence for almost 90 years. Ed C. Smith and Brother, Swiss and Haskell.
Stick around for your chance to win another Beatle ticket this hour on the Johnny Dark Show, just like Judy Johns did yesterday afternoon and Gail Burnett. Each winner's on the Ken Dow and Jimmy Rabbit program this morning. Judy Scarborough won a Beatle ticket on the Charlie and Harrigan Show. Your chance to win coming up soon. 23 and a half before 10. Klif time in Dallas. One of the great all-time Klif classics from Bobby Rydell. Next from
KLIF 1190.
That is Bobby Rydell with We Got Love.
First news first. Now, KLIF Mobile News reports.
44-year-old Mrs. Dale Lindsay of 2509 Sharon remains in critical condition at Parkland Hospital this morning following her meeting with fate. Gary DeLon, KLIF Mobile News Unit number 2.
KLIF News tells you more, says it better.
Checking the weather for Dallas, going to be clear to partly cloudy and warm this afternoon through Wednesday. High temperature both afternoons should be in the upper 90s. Low tonight, mid-70s, wind southerly 10 to 15 miles per hour. Current Klif temperature, 85 degrees in Dallas.
In Dallas, Texas, the KLIF Community Billboard is now on the air.
Show
grown-up is. Dr. Norman A. Wells, president of the American Medical Association, will speak at the 18th annual meeting and luncheon at the Dallas Health and Science Museum, September 14th at 12 noon in the Baker Hotel. For reservations, call this number, Haskell 8-8351, H-A-8-8351. And if you have an item of public interest, here's what to do.
Just send it to Community Billboard, KLIF 1190.
Quick time in Dallas, 19 before 10 o'clock. This is Bobby Benton.
Cling to me.